Hi, my name is Saranam. I work with Deborah Stella Maris, and together we form Celestial Healing. We do healing work here in Mount Shasta. I first was drawn to the mountain a little over 6 years ago. Like many people, I got the call, and when I came here, I had been attacked by different dark entities for most of my adult life, and have just been dealing with them the best I can, doing healing work during that time for about 30 years now. But the spirits of Mount Shasta came to me and gave me very specific guidance that took me to a much higher level, like a quantum leap that put me in a like a level above the entities I had been dealing with, and greatly facilitated and increased the power of my healing work. So that's the practice I do here with Deborah and on my own. I also play didgeridoo as a kind of more primitive or tribal healing. And the spirits of the mountain continue to give me new insights. And not only that, but also just cleansing energy that expands my own field and increases my my ability to help others. And I think I went over everything that I offer. People particularly come to me for removal of entities, dark entities, and invasive cords. But we do all kinds of energy clearing, both together and individually.